I went to a heavy metal concert. Death metal concert, yeah. Y'all need Jesus. That's what y'all need. I'm serious. The whole time I was in there, they was like this. The demons are coming. The demons are coming. The demons are coming. Well, we need to get the hell out of here then. That's what we need to do. You know, the devil will get your soul. The devil will get your soul. What the fuck he want my soul for? He don't even know me like that. You know what I'm saying? And then they did this shit where they all got in a circle and started whooping each other's ass. I say, what the actual fuck? And the messed up part was the people in the circle came in with each other. Now let me tell you something, Denver, Colorado. If we go to a concert together, we get in the venue, we get in the circle, you start whooping my ass, and I drove. I got a puppy. Yeah, man, I rescued, I did that, you know. Got a rescue dog. I have a weird theory, okay? Y'all ready? I think if every dog could talk, it would sound like Dave Chappelle. That's what I personally believe. Help, nigga, help! I went to Japan, my latest travel. You ever been to Japan? Oh, yo, in Japan, everybody bows to you. They'd be like, huh, they'd be like, huh. Huh. I got so used to it, when one dude didn't bow to me, I got mad as a bitch. I was like, who the fuck you think you are? Not bowing, everybody else bows. He looked at me, was like, I have a scoliosis. I was like, oh. Then bow like this, motherfucker, bow like this. How about,